There's a certain graph that the boy goes through in the film. He starts off in the world of music, sort of a natural dancer, and then gradually kind of comes into his powers and eventually fights with those powers. I did not have years and decades of comic book artists like you would have in Spider-Man or Superman, kind of sketching that when Superman flies, he does this, or there's a way in which Spider-Man throws his webs. The idea was that how does Shiva's character work with fire in the film? Where does it come from? Like, what's that style? That's where Edo came into our film.
I bring the hands out from the side, I join. Don't be too melodic. Be a little bit more staccato.
Shiva's character is very instinctual, very raw kind of connection. He's exploring and discovering his own movement and skills, capabilities as the movie goes through. There is a lot of it that is almost kind of a child's revelation of how the body functions and what can be done, what cannot be done. But this was something that I tried to apply with the character. I had to really change the movement habits in Ranbir's body. This gives the sensation of down. You see me? I'm not heavy. Just having this feeling like it's crawling up the back. Kundalini rises.
Let's keep going.
Yeah, looks good, looks strong. You step exactly the same way, but instead of, this full energy, there is a moment. You're defending yourself, you're sharp, you're looking around, you're doing the actions. Just don't put extra energy into it.
Emotional passion, anger in the beginning, pause.